On July 9th, 2004, the International Court of Justice ruled that the Israeli apartheid wall built in occupied Palestine was illegal. Exactly 1 year later, the Boycott, Divestment, and Sanctions movement was founded, and this was to pressure Israel to adhere to international law and remove the apartheid wall. But despite the expansion of the BDS movement, the illegal Israeli settlers still refused to withdraw from the occupied territories. Instead, there have been at least five more major invasions of Gaza in the last two decades. The failure of the international community to hold Israel to account has served as a green light for Israel to wage the current genocide. But this is exactly why the BDS movement came about. The genocide trial by the ICJ would not have happened without such grassroots initiatives that not only raise awareness, but put pressure on complicit parties. So we cannot give up now. We must increase this pressure until Zionism falls, just like apartheid South Africa.